So boys, it's gamer time.
Can you hear the sound of death?
Nah, that's a bit reversed.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
On my way. Ultimate is ready. Stick around.
Can you hear it? The sound of death.
Is only as good as Lady
Your middle tower is under attack. Stick around. They got dinner! Wind! Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh.
again. Oops.
Sword is really just an extension of the sword's arm.
You're gonna let your allies die too?
Under attack. Enemy spotted. Your right tower.
Well, we're playing smite. I figured this Persephone ulted with the Ares, but it seems she hasn't.
Give the crowd a good fight.
Your left tower is under attack.
The bro thinks he did something. Oh, hell nah. See you later. Ain't no way.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Oh, it's Jevu. It is Jevu. But not really. Oh my god, this guy's an actual Chad. Holy shit.
Your middle tower is under attack.
style. My god. It was a slim chance they could escape. You're gonna let your allies die too? Slows them down, does it?
Bro!
How's the dog getting along?
The dog ain't going anywhere.
Your right tower is under attack.
Oh, it's over. So I pushed the 17 mother with my dead.
Let's give the crowd a good fight.
First soul should not be an ability in the game. Just saying.
The other one had it coming.
I mean, if you think that's toxic, I don't know if you've been outside. I don't know, bro. If people act like bitches, you're gonna get treated like a bitch. It's pretty simple. Don't act like a bitch, and I won't treat you like a bitch. It's like some teenager talking shit because he wants my attention. It's annoying.
Sword is
really just an extension.
Enemy has been slain.
All right.
Domo.
A warrior. Two don't seem very good. You're right. They are not.
Extension of one's arm.
I literally cannot go in because they have Olo, Ares, and Persephone ult. You heard Olo, you think? Well, even if that's true, they still have Persephone ult.
left leg.
Holy shit. The sign of death. What the fuck was that? He was just trying to gank this guy by himself? Alright. Is yours for sure, Tamato? My dude?
Domo.
Archer, bro.
Team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
New sub slayer? Thanks, dude.
Extension of one's arm. Come with and come rain. Rage, blow.
First free count. I don't know, like 12k, I think.
That's too bad.
Or 13k. I don't know which one. Time to get frisky, time to get active, time to apply some pressure, time to do something crazy. Nope, we're splitting right, we can't play the game. Oh, oh well. Oh. Oh, looks like we don't want to play the game actually. What the fuck? Looks all power be going dummy.
Can you hear it? The sound.
sword is really just an extension of Ares' arm.
Too bad.
I will defend you.
Dude, that's crazy. His autos with his 5 billion power owns. Dude, his 2 did more than my ult. Because of his ult power. This guy's playing slow motion. Move your body, but it's the Race Hall remix. New Charon glitch is a new one. Sheesh. Auto attack Lou? Yeah, I don't know. I've played a few days, so. Attack fire giant. A warrior is only. Who knows what the meta is cooking up now. I have to say though, auto attack Uller is not good, so. Or are people doing it because the attack speed stim on his ult? Or like, the free attack speed? Is that why they're doing it? Or are they doing it because he got some lifesteal for free as well? But you don't even get the attack speed in... never mind. You like a little bit. Wait. No, that seems right to me. That seems right to me. Don't mind that. Don't mind that, fellas. Don't think about that. Yeah, Ares ult is broken on me a bunch of times, and dodgy ult. It literally just, sometimes they just don't pull you. I don't know why. Smite moment, I guess. Guys, this fight's looking really good for me, I gotta say.
Let's go.
Oh, first one. No, can't go through the wall. Oh, look at that. It's coming up on 32 minutes for this ranked game. What a shocker. What a shocker. Your
team has to... Can you hear much it? For just this? The sound.
Juice up. The bitch. I I'm gonna bounce. Go to the gym in like 30 minutes or so. Boys, bouncing this. Pipe down one time.